nab in. The most fun part of this whole painting technique is washing the brush. So let's wash the brush. We do that with odorless paint thinner. And I have a screen in the bottom of this can so we can scrub the bristles against the screen. Keeping the paint thinner relatively clean. But shake it off and then. You know, over and over again, I say, we don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.